17 years old. This is my first ever YouTube channel in a very, very long time. I like to sing. I like to play guitar. Dance. Not a good dancer, of course, but I love it. Ride around in the car, listening to music. I like to document. I want to document and I want to get everything in my secure. I like to make art, play in makeup. I know people who say I'm very good at it because I'm perfect and I am amazing and I make no mistakes whatsoever. This is me, a very bored teenager. This is me. I just wanted to document so I could look back on this when I'm like old and wrinkly. I'll be in a second. I am home for the moment. I will be going to my sister's house, but I also have like this big painting that I have to finish, so I'm gonna do that there. I wanna start a YouTube channel back up again because I used to have one when I was little. We're not gonna talk about that because that's secrety, and you guys don't get to know about that. Because I get really bored and I really wanted something to go to, and I think it is the perfect time to start a YouTube channel. Behind the cameras, I have acting class, I have school, and I really wanted to document this time in my life. But, yeah. I didn't vlog much today, but I did get my painting done, and I also got a lot of other things done, and I feel very productive, and I'm also very exhausted. I will show you the painting. It says Summer Child, by the way. If you guys love Conan Gray or have heard of Conan Gray and you've heard his song Summer Child, you will understand. Also, this assignment is for school. My teacher wanted me to use three watercolor techniques that we learned this past the last 2 weeks and basically put it in a painting. And I did. And I hope she likes it. Today was a very long day and I'm gonna go to bed. And I have a very long week to come. So it will be very productive and very long and very awesome. I will see you guys tomorrow. Hi, I know what this looks like, but it's not. That is a green screen background. I'm not recording in school, I promise. Please don't expel me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's raining outside and it's Friday and I didn't go to school. But let me explain. I didn't go to school because I didn't take a shower last night. I actually fell asleep. I don't remember me falling asleep. Let me explain. I was at school all day yesterday, and then right after I went to acting and vocal class and dance class yesterday, right after school. Because let me explain. So basically, I have this performance. I just ripped a whole bunch of my hair. I look real stupid right now. I have this performance tomorrow at Disneyland, and it's gonna be raining tomorrow. So that will not only be really, really fun and wet, but it's good for content. This place is amazing. It's amazing. I'm at AGC, Amazing Grace Conservatory. It's great, honestly. And honestly, you know, it's my first time doing something like this. I've never performed at Disneyland. I've never performed in front of something but a small group. To know that I'm going to a very, very popular public place is very, I'm nervous. Don't get me wrong, if what you love doesn't make you nervous, then it's not for you, but the people there intimidate me. Sometimes I do feel like I don't belong there because I've never been in something like that. I've been in acting classes, yes. This is something different. Everybody there has been there for years and they know the place, and I've only been there for 2 weeks. I don't know the place, and sometimes it feels like everybody is expecting me to know. Ouch. As I was saying, sometimes it does feel like I'm supposed to know everything. And sometimes it feels like, well, dang, I feel really out of place. I'm not supposed to be here. But at the same time, I'm really grateful that I get to be there. And I've been working my whole life to be in something like this and do something like this. And I really love acting and singing, and I really wanna do as best as I can. And I really do believe that I can do as best as I can. I'm really excited. But it's raining!
Ah! Content.
Ta-da!
Ah. Guys.
Look how pretty Steven is. Look how pretty Conan is.
Guys, I promise I will explain my vision board in a whole nother video. Maybe I'll make it into an art tea. I'll talk about my vision board, the manifestation.
I thought that going in the rain would be a good idea. I don't like this.
I'm a noodle.
I'm in the car. I don't know what I'm doing. Today is not a very productive day. I didn't go to school. I don't have rehearsal today. It's raining, and I thought I just would come sit in the car. Maybe I'm like, be a criminal for a second and steal my mom's car and go get some Starbucks. With the no money. This is everything I hoped it would be. I've gotten a lot of inspiration from watching Conan Gray's old YouTube videos. And I just wish I had all these things that I could do to vlog. I aspire to be as busy as the people that I look up to. If I don't have anything to do, I'm constantly sitting in bed all day. I feel like I'm just talking. I feel like if you were to meet me in real life, this, you'd get what you're seeing right now. This is nice. You guys ever feel like when you're just sitting here, like somebody could just pop out in the back of your car and you could just be like, you're really paranoid and delulu, you just kind of go like, love you to pieces. But there's something clearly wrong with you. And I know, because there's something wrong with me. And that's what connects us all.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. I had so much fun yesterday and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog as much as I did. God bless, I love you, and goodbye.